Oh man, it's these ladies again. Alright, sure. Alright, check this out, everyone. I got my groovy setup, but here we go. 3 years in the making. Let's do this. I'm telling you guys, I've been waiting for this merch forever. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know what happened. Everything glitched out for some reason, but this is the thing I was looking for. The anglerfish mask with the run speed up. Oh man, okay. So I'm really excited about this because I've been waiting for this item for so long. I'm gonna buy it just so I don't. Yes, destroy it. Buy the new gear, please. Right? Yes. I was looking at splat.net instead of order status. My bad. Alright, let's check this item out. So as you can see, I got a setup going right here. I'm gonna show you guys right now. Bam, there it is. And, oh, let's not forget the chainsaw, aka minigun. I'm trying to create a Leatherface squidling, or octoling, what have you. A very, very big shout out to the Woomy Warehouse. They specialize in collecting every type of gear under the sun. Honestly, I shot my shot with one of the users, and I was really surprised that they actually got back to me in a reasonable amount of time. You know, I always emailed others trying to see if like they're willing to share or trade their gear, but I never ever got any responses. I'm really surprised and happy that this came through. Woomy Warehouse is also going to be doing Splatoon 3 gear when Splatoon 3 rolls out, so keep an eye out for that. Anyways, the goal of this video is I want to create the ultimate Leatherface loadout. So obviously in the movie Texas Chainsaw Massacre, we got Leatherface chasing everyone with the chainsaw. So we're equipping Run with all these babies, and there is actually an apron clothes option for the squids, but it doesn't look too good. I'd rather have the colors matching. I can probably show you right now. Yeah, it's kind of underwhelming. Again, like I was saying, I'd rather have the colors going. But here we are now. I'm going to try my best. One final hoorah for Splatoon 2. Let's see if I can get all Run before Splatoon 3 comes out. Here we go. So first things first, we gotta make sure we have the correct clothes on. Right now, as you can see, the Grizzco brand is equipped on 2, except for the one that we actually want, which has Squid Force. Now, these different brands, Grizzco and Squid Force, have increased chances of rolling certain abilities. So I think Squid Force is the ink resistance up. I'm not really too sure. I forgot all about this game. It sucks because I actually turned on Splatoon 2 and I was like, you know, I was actually working for something. I can't remember what. Notepad, people. Notepad. Anyways, it comes down to Grizzco has no higher chance of rolling anything. It's just a neutral brand, so it's perfect when it comes to, you know, drinking the shake. Whenever you drink a certain ability shake, you have an increased chance of rolling that ability. But it's all gambling, you know? This game is just gambling. You guys all know this stuff. It's probably going to be the same stuff in Splatoon 3. Hopefully not so much chance. Maybe there is more ways to manipulate that. I'd rather have that than anything. But anyways, this is what we got. I'm going to scrub all this stuff right now. Do I have money? I really hope I have money. I think the amount of stuff I can scrub is limited. Okay, yeah, 20,000, that's fine. All that's gone. I can re-roll it, but I only have 2 of those little, what is it, snails? And I don't think there's any way to actually get more. Okay, damn, so rolling or getting rid of one will actually not benefit me in the long run, so I think I might just do a couple games with this thing. Alright, switching clothes again just so I can increase the amount of ability chunks that I can get from the headpiece. I still need money after all. Oh man, doing the whole rank up thing in 2022 is crazy. It all started, you know, back in 2020 is when I really actually wanted to get the optimal gear. Honestly, I'm fine with whatever at this point. Splatoon 3 is coming out, so who the fuck cares? Alright, here we go. First match. This is ranked, right? Oh boy. Alright. Let's go. I can still do minigun things. Guard the middle, guard the middle. I have an ability that actually really helps out. Oh my god, but I gotta watch out for that. No, sir. Oh yes, I remember now. I remember how to play this crap. Yeah, dude. Oh shit, they're behind us. They're behind us. They're behind us. Nope. At least one for one, eh? But seriously, folks, these matches can change at the flip of a coin. Oh my god, the sniper. He's just too good. I think I'm gonna have to switch. even though I really like the chainsaw. Okay, one down. Oh shit. You're dead. Oh, okay. Okay, three of them are down. We have the tower. I'm not gonna jump because that's foolish. I'm seriously against jumping. This ain't Mario. Okay. There's people on the left side. Oh, the sniper! You must die! No! Oh, I want the sniper so bad. He sees me though. No, he doesn't! He doesn't! Yes! Okay. We have the tower? Nice. We do. Oh, you know what? I think my job was like keeping the sniper at bay. I actually really liked doing that. You're gone. Nope, not yet. Whoa! Okay, the sniper woke up. Honestly, if we could just hold, I think we got a pretty good position right now. Alright, he's dead. I'm backing out. Splatterscope is not having a good time over there. I'm gonna buy Splatoon 3 day one, seriously? Oh, shit. Okay, get on. Yeah, take that. I'm coming for you, boy. Just intimidate. I don't need to push that far. I just need a little bit of ground. Okay, yes. I just need the boys to get in here. Okay. Go. Oh, he shot the thing. Oh, no, dude. No way. Overtime. And three of us are dead. We have to advance together or else we're screwed. What? How did that not get him? Oh, shit. Okay, got one. One for one. I did my part. Come on, guys. Oh, no. Oh, we got it. Yes. It's really stressful because when it comes to ranked matches, you're actually, there's a lot more at stake. If you lose, you have the potential of, you know, not getting anything as a result. So right now they scored 0 points, I think. Actually, I think that's a knockout. Well, they scored some points, but definitely not as much as if you were to win. You know what I mean? All right, same place, tower control, riding the tower. I completely forgot these maps, but honestly, I'm really digging the head of the fish, whatever fish head. Oh yeah, dude, they DC'd and we're already booyahing. All right, we've taken the lead. I'm gonna protect the guys from the top here. There's a guy. Yep, there he is. How did that not get him? He's trying his best to survive. Nope. Not today. When it comes to disconnects in Splatoon 3, if anyone disconnects, like, at any point, you know, it becomes like a tie game. Oh, dude, I really wish he helped me out. Some people are for that, some people aren't. I honestly don't mind that as a result, because as you can see, when you're getting steamrolled, you know you're gonna lose. Even though in Splatoon 2, the losers, usually the ones who have one disconnect, they don't suffer anything. They don't get their rank decrease or anything, but one thing that happens is you do lose some perks, like if you have double money or increased chances of rolling something. But I don't know. I think it's a good decision that they're rolling that out in Splatoon 3. Because seriously, in all honesty, if you know the end is near, like, why would you be forced to play that, you know? It's just, I don't know. Oh, dude, I love this map. Let's see if I remember stuff. I'm really having a hard time remembering shit. I should just play Salmon Run all day long and just farm chunks. Honestly? This shit ain't worth it. Alright, I really want to get the sniper because I love getting snipers. Oh, okay, they got me this time. It's all coming back to me, you know? I was so fixated on getting these snipers just because, like, you know, they're sitting ducks. And I mean, if you catch one off guard, you know, chances are you're gonna take them out. So that was always the satisfying thing, just getting the drop on them. Put that wall up and watch out. Okay, got him. Oh, let me get the tower. No, guys, what are you doing? No, don't jump on me. Oh, no. Okay, he made it out. Shit, honestly, we just need some hard defense at this point, because we don't really need to advance all that much anymore. Okay, got him. Back off. Ah. Okay, I got his buddy. Sniper's still alive. I'm gonna help you out, Spine Thief. Oh, shit, the tower. I forgot we're playing tower defense? What? Alright, maybe I should focus on that objective. No! Oh, no, they got the lead. If we can somehow grab that tower. Nope. Nice! Ooh, good shit! Good shit. We lost the lead, but we're getting some good frags. Put the wall up. Keep them at bay for a bit. Oh shit, oh no, I didn't know what I was doing there. I was too indecisive. Back it up, back it up. Here's my bubbles, bro. And they're better. Shit, I need some ink first. Gotcha, yes! Freaking snipers. Dude, if I had Object Shredder, he would have been dead. That's the power of Object Shredder. Okay, there's two of them on the cart. I have no backup. We're just gonna go balls in. On the right side. I really wish you could point. Every game should have, like, a pointer. Splatoon 2 would benefit massively. Whoa! Come on, just defend, boys. Just defend. We don't need to prove anything. Okay, one down. Left side! Left side, bro. No way! Just by, like, a point, right? No, a bit more than a point. The pain. It's all coming back. Oh, boy. And the beauty of this is, once I have all three gears unlocked, I'm gonna have to scrub them and then rank up a bit more. I think I need Object Shredder, honestly. Nice. Focus on me, boys. Focus on me. Excellent, excellent. You guys are stupendous. Oh, shit, behind. Crap. So far, so good. Oh, no! Behind you, bro! Behind you! No! I was too late! And I still get killed. Okay, let's see if I can get the flank. Oh no, they see me a mile away. Oh, but I got the high ground now. Oh dude, you're dead. Shit, if only I had Object Destroyer. Oh man. Yeah dude, we're equipping that next round. The reason why I keep saying I wish I had Object Destroyer is because the shields, you know, the ones I have right now, are actually considered objects. Peek, I dare you. Let's go. Okay, one for one. I'm okay with that. Going to the top. Got him. Good stuff. Oh, dude, look at these bubbles. Okay, he's down. 8 points left. Honestly, hard D at this point. Like, there's no way they can make it back. I'm gonna try advancing it. If we can actually keep it here, this would be a great spot to defend it. I don't know if there's some sort of tactic involved with this, but how do we lose the tower? We're literally on it. Get on that shit, boy. What happened? 10 seconds left. I think they're done for as long as we can hold on. Oh no. We're all separated. Oh shit. We're all dead. Come on, guys. Flank him, flank him, flank him. Yeah, go, go, go. All right, we did it. All right, now that Object Shredder is equipped, we can now rip through enemies like butter, and we're doing a pretty good job this time around. Just gotta keep it up the pace. Keep up the pace. Ooh, okay. Caught you napping. One down. Actually, two down. Put up the bubbles. Build that wall. Oh, okay, I was about to say. Object Shredder, baby. I'm out of here. Okay, they're still on the left side. Ooh, good stuff. Okay, right side, I gotta watch my flank. They're counting on me on this right side. Doing good, doing good. I was gonna say, how did they not get him? Careful, careful, careful. Okay, the hammer is down. Back it up. Back it up. Oh no, too much action. Two guys on the left side over here. I'm gonna go with Lady Karma. Okay, they're gone. Okay, followed up. Tower, how's the tower doing? Doing good so far. Oh crap. Thank you, thank you. Nope. He flew too high. Okay, one down. Shit behind me. A sniper flanking? That's a little odd. Did we actually get the win? What's... No way. Alright, let's go. I am learning for sure. I completely forgot how this game was played. Back him up, back him up! Back him up, back him up! Good, we backed him up. One down. The sniper is still at bay. Crap, he got me. Well, at least that was a good distraction. One down. There's still another guy over there. Yep, there he is. Okay, he's down. Watch out for these snipers. Probably gonna come from the left side. And shoot this way. Okay, he's down. Crap. Booyah! Just ink the turf, ink the turf. It's honestly way more important than trying to secure the point. And it's got good for special potential. Come on! Oh, dang it, that was so close. Ooh, okay, hey, I'll take it. From beyond the grave, you will never be able to get me back. And there we go. Alright, here's a change of pace. Let's do this new map. Okay, one down. Also watching my ass for anyone coming by. You're down. Move up, Mr. Dude. Left side. Oh shit, he's on the top, he's on the top. Okay, he's down. Wait, they actually are scoring? Oh man, we're too busy flanking. Okay, it's back. Oh my god, guys. Up here, up here, up here. Throwing up a wall. Throwing up bubbles. Top, top. Okay, he's down. Move out, move out. Ah, dang it. Alright, now we're making plays. He's down. What? Wait, what got me? That disc thing? Oh no, the blobber. We actually have a shot at, you know, bringing this back. We just gotta play our cards right and stick together. Protect them, protect them. Get on there, get on there, get on there. Oh. Why isn't it moving? Oh, it's moving, it's moving. Go, go, go. Get on, get on, get on. All right, as long as we can stay on here. Dude, I am jumping. I'm being a dumbass. Let's go. Oh my god, no corpse. Okay, as long as we're still alive. They took it. I have the strangest craving for Nutella now. Ooh, okay. I see what you're doing. Okay, got him. Oh, dude, three team wipe? Get in there! Get in there, guys! What are you doing? Get in there. Oh, one DC! Oh, yeah, dude. On the bottom, on the bottom. Careful, careful, careful. Throw that crap. Okay, so that's the tactical advantage. We're doing good, we're doing good. Nope, couldn't make that one. Keep it going, keep it going. Okay, but we're so close, it doesn't even matter. All we gotta do is really touch it, and there it is. Alright, let's see what I rolled. Hopefully, well, honestly it could be whatever. I'm gonna scrub it anyways. If it's a run, oh. Well, there you go. Alright, dude, I want my stuff scrubbed right now, so let's see. I don't need the shirt scrubbed. Honestly, the other materials I really don't need. Whoa, not reroll. Fun fact, if you reroll and you have a shake on equipped or whatever, you're not gonna have the higher chance of getting whatever ability you're trying to get. Trust me, I tried that and it does not work. Alright, guys, I'd say we made a lot of progress. Everything right now is empty. Next time, I'll drink the super run speed up drink or whatever to increase my chances of getting run, and hopefully we can farm for those run tokens. That about wraps it up, guys. This is RazinRakun signing out. Part 1 of the journey complete. See you later.